Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No. The damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No. No. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional one.
Hands up!
Whoa! Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out the angry fisherman.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs. Get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. Can I go upstairs? No, I can't. That looks really familiar. Hello. Sir, can you sign the paper?
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Thank you.
Egon? Ray? This is something new for us, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. Some type of hyper-focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest its rage.
It's generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
I live with the war.
It's losing strength. Keep tearing it
down. Fair. Come on, don't be scared. I want to just destroy his face.
Wrangle back.
Aha. Where goes? Oh. Wrong button. You want to fish? I can fish you. Come on, don't be scared. Don't be scared. Where? Oh. Tingly eye wreck stuff. Siegel got this? Oh. Come on, goes. Are you scared? Come on. See you later.
I thought it was like knives and forks flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right? Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now, not again!
Wow, that's a cute boy. Don't mind me asking.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Pull it together, Ray. What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting. I'm in. But will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. The muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
Uh-huh. And why would that stop guys that don't know any better?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
The lumber glitcher.
Is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself. Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something. Nabble some little yarpers. Yes, they look so darn tasty. Blast them!
Oh yeah, favorite song. Witch Dawn Moon. Super Slammer.
Throw all the ghosts you capture at the Slammer. You can relinquish your handheld.
Oh, great. Can you stop?
No, I'm doing it as a parole plan.
I granted you when you were alive. You're worth it.
We need to have a talk about tolerance. Look out! Above you! Get a scan on that. You own that creep.
Something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
Last six, kinetic animators. Multiple contacts.
Grab them and slap them, dude!
And gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your eight-sided dice with you? What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much.
Damn. It was starting to make good time, too.
I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off Stay Puft.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you or Egon, Ray, or Winston.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me? Spooky and clothesline fresh.
Thank you.
like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the Neutrona wand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas game early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
Molten Dog should do the trick. You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sam.
I said way back.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slammer. I'll get my homework.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did.
It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially. But our exposure to interdimensional demons has been only marginal to date, so it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Sneaky. We should tie a bell around his neck.
Somebody needs to go.
Stage caught fire and killed the cast.
I read the reviews. Oh, the humanity.
I had to say it.
That's right. Ruthless producers. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Ooh.
Watch yourself!
Thank you.
Somebody will show up.
On your left!
Ooh. Oh.
Did a service to humanity, kid. Hindenburg is a terrible show.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it.
Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Egon. How close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah, he spotted. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stop you with a jelly.
Soften him up with your boson darts. Nice boson. Really dig him. Great job.
Now see if he wants s'more.
Get it? I'm funny too, you know. Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me.
Guys, have fun. See you in the next one. Let me know what you think of the video. And as always, I hope you enjoy it. Bye.